A historic home in Carmel is for sale. The Harrison Eiteljorg home is on the market for $1.65 million. It's 6,600 square feet, sits on 4 acres. The Eiteljorg family lived there from the early 1950s through 2016. We've got more information on this home at WTHR.com.